Third straight win for Cincinnati baseball as the Bearcats defeat USF 9-3 here in Game 1 of this series in Tampa. Joined now by head coach Ty Neal. And well, this was a game that kind of took several different twists and turns. You fell behind 2-0 early, but as we've said often with this team this season, nobody panicked. Everybody just kept grinding it out, and eventually you're able to put some big innings across and take this 9-3 win.
Yeah, we battled back. That game got a little – I thought it got a little ugly at times. And, you know, I just looked, and we threw 180 pitches tonight with our pitching staff. A lot of full counts and free passes, but we found a way.
Your team certainly did find a way tonight. You know, when somebody's going to look at the box score of this one, USF with five errors certainly contributed, but I feel like a lot of them were kind of, you can almost maybe call them forced errors, that your team really, really put pressure on them to make be in a position to make those errors, and that's what ended up happening.
Yeah, we did a good job. You know, that's a really good pitching staff there, and you know, only five strikeouts on the night, and we put some pressure on them. We executed a couple bunts and put some balls in play with two strikes and forced them to make plays. And, you know, we've got a little team speed. We put some pressure on them, and, we capitalized on some of their mistakes.
Certainly capitalized on it. We mentioned their pitcher, Phoenix Sanders, suffering his first loss of the season here tonight with you guys taking the win. Looking at your pitching in relief, another great outing for Jared Yoakum, his second win in 3 days. And then Cam Aldred coming in as well. Those two combined to retire 10 straight batters. And then also Tristan Hammonds coming in when you guys were trailing. Really a good effort from the pen tonight.
Yeah, this is a good pitching staff. And, you know, Tristan Hammonds, that was huge, him picking us up there. You know, keeping them to two runs, but then, you know, he settled in and he gave us a chance to take the lead. And then, you know, Yoakum came in and did what he does, pitched to contact, and you know, it was good. Cam Alder was really, really good in the eighth inning, and you know it was good for us, all of us, to see, because that guy's, he's capable of helping us, and we just kind of need to find that role for him. And I was, you know, all those guys were really good tonight.
It's really it feels like a team effort, just as it was at Ohio State on Tuesday. But that momentum from the nice Sunday win against Tulane, Ohio State on Tuesday, feels like it's really carried over into this, and this team kind of firing on all cylinders now.
Yeah, you know, we've been playing a very competitive schedule since these guys were, you know, since they step foot on campus. All these guys have faced the best teams in the country on the road. And you know, for us to come down to South Florida, who's obviously having a great year and ranked right now, you know, that doesn't overwhelm us. And, you know, we feel good right now. You know, a lot of guys picking each other up, a lot of guys coming in the dugout communicating, and you can tell they're into it. And, you know, the results are showing.
Certainly a lot to feel good about right now with the way this team is performing. Great way to start off this weekend, and we'll see you back out here tomorrow. Coach, chance to win the series.
All right, let's do it.
All right, that's head coach Ty Neal as Cincinnati defeats USF 9-3 here tonight in Tampa. Here with Jared Yoakum and Ryan Noda following the Bearcats' 9-3 win at USF. We'll start with the winning pitcher tonight. Jared, your second win in three nights, a really good week for you as you're able to come into the game with your team trailing 3-2 and put some good innings out there.
Yeah, I really felt good. It's great to see these guys out here just really grinding. After some of these at-bats I saw, you know, I knew we were going to get that win after some of these at-bats I saw. It was great.
Yeah, this team just kept battling, and both you and Cam Alder combined to retire a 10 straight USF batters there over the course of several innings. It seemed like once you kind of came in and were able to take the lead, the tides really turned both on offense and defense.
Yeah, you know, Coach Neal always talks about, you know, how we have one of the best defenses in the country, if not the best. And you just let them work. You let the defense work, and, you know, they'll get themselves out. They definitely will.
And they certainly did tonight, showed off their defensive prowess on several occasions, and another nice outing from you. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.
All right, that's Jared Yoakum picking up the win tonight. Now we'll talk with the man of the night at the plate, Ryan Noda. Towering home run back there, a no-doubter off your bat. How did that feel?
Felt pretty good. I just go up there every time, same approach, just trying to hit the ball hard. And fortunately for the team, the ball went over the fence, started a pretty big rally, and got a couple after the home run, so it was pretty nice.
You talk about the rally and your other at-bats tonight. You're able to get on with a walk and a hit-by-pitch and scored both times. Those kind of maybe exemplify what this team was about more tonight even than the home run did, is you just kept getting guys on, kept finding ways to move them over, whether it was advancing on a wild pitch or bunting them over, things like that. But everybody on the team able to do that and contribute to this win.
Yeah, as hitters, we always try to focus on quality at-bats and walks, hit by pitches, just trying to get on any way we can because we know we could do some damage with runners on. So we focus on the quality at-bats and try to get as many as we can, and today, swing our way.
Well, you certainly did that tonight. Congratulations. Third straight win. This team really seems to be having some momentum now.
Yeah, I'm excited for tomorrow.
All right, we all are. That's Ryan Noda and Jared Yocum as Cincinnati defeats USF 9-3 in Tampa.